Man, like he's just checking the boxes. He's creating other boxes for motherfuckers to check. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy.
Song is the last song you'll ever get the chance to sing. You sexy little thing, show me what you got. Give it your all. Look at your ball. Why you crying to me? Same song.
Do you respond to it? Do you respond to what?
His last.
Like on this?
Kill Shot?
Yes.
I had a clip ready. I'll tell you, I had a clip ready. I heard Kill Shot and I put that shit back in the holster. I'm like, oh, word. All right. He called me a mumble rapper.
Had enough of this tatted up. I said nice rectum. I had a vasectomy, Hector. So you can't get pregnant if I bisexually wreck ya.
I was bopping to that, bro. Come on, bro. Buddy's talking about anally abusing somebody out here with some Hannibal Lecter vibes.
Nailer, baby, say hello to my little friend. Rick Biggit cave and let's cut out the middleman.
Oh, man, oh, man, that's Britney. I ain't played him, though. Why he doing Britney like that, dog? He tried to say that the drugs got her looking crazy. That is definitely a man. What up, what up, what up, Night Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me, where I didn't intend on getting into anything else the rest of this evening, but I was sitting here getting caught up on everything, because, you know what I'm saying, took some days off to focus on the birth of my child. But, you know what I'm saying, if you don't stay on this shit consistently, bro, get bombarded. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just catching up on everything, you know what I'm saying. And come to find out, Eminem feature has leaked from Grip's, you know what I'm saying, debut album. Grip is the artist Eminem just signed, you know what I'm saying? And his album was supposed to drop. Somebody said it leaked. It didn't leak. It dropped at midnight on Friday. So, yeah. Getting all this talking about something leaked. Nah, it ain't leaked, bro. Come on, man. Nah. Midnight drops are Thursday night at midnight on Friday. So, yeah, it makes sense. But Grip has a feature with Eminem. It's called Walkthrough. So, about to dive into this early. I'm probably going to post it tomorrow morning. I'm too late to be trying to edit all that mess now, so I'll post it for y'all tomorrow morning. Let's see what it's talking about, man. I've dibbled and dabbled in a little bit of Grip as of late, because y'all, you know, of course, y'all informed me that Eminem just signed him. So I've done a few reactions, but they up on the Patreon. But I want to see how he sounds with Eminem on the track with him. Definitely a dope artist, bro. Definitely a dope artist. I heard a song, it's like Snub Nose or Snub Talks or something like that, where he talks from the perspective of a gun, but gives you a whole different, it's like a whole different vibe of what you would expect from a gun to say. It was fire. But yeah, we're doing a Grip Walkthrough featuring Eminem. Is the camera blurry? Hold on. All right, that's better. Well, yeah, if it's your first time pulling up, go ahead and press the subscribe button real quick, man. Join the family, Night Nation. We out here all day, every day, grinding to grow, growing to grind. Patreon family, love y'all, appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for everything, man. Let's get into it. Grip, Walkthrough, featuring Marshall Mathers. Let's go. Yeah, of course, I got the lyrics pulled up. I doubt they're going to be that accurate because the song just dropped, but about to make it do what it do, baby. Let's go.
Love. I can walk you through the depths of hell with vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep texture, protect your tail.
Hold on, it's kind of loud. I'm turning it down. All right. Running back. And it's only 3 minutes and 29 seconds long, so they're not about to be going crazy.
Love. I can walk you through the depths of hell with vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep texture, protect your tail. No respect to mail, the blades a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set the fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on sack.
Yeah, these lyrics is all tore up. These lyrics is all tore up. I can walk you through the depths of hell where vets reject the elect the cell. I don't know. Hold on, let me run this back. I hear the gist of it. He's talking about pretty much how it was for him growing up. And for those who grew up in similar circumstances as him, as you know what I'm saying? But let me do a better job at describing what I think he's talking about.
Love, I can walk you through the depths of hell. With vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep texture, protect your tail.
Elect the cell, talking about cell. Elect the cell to go. That means electing the cell means to go to jail. But then he said, keep text to protect your tail. But cell texting on a cell phone. But rejects elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. A tech as in a weapon to protect your ass. Don't respect the mail. You don't respect the man. Mail, M-A-L-E. Not M-A-I-L. That's what I think he's saying. Don't respect each other. Don't respect your fellow man. Don't respect the male to blaze a separate trail because of the one that wasn't helped as well. I don't think it's napped. I'm all over. Basically, he's saying, I can show you hell where I grew up. Where rejects elect to go to jail. Where you keep a tech to protect your tail. Don't respect the male. Don't respect other dudes. You go out to blaze a separate trail because the trail you've been given by family, you inherited debt. You're set to fail, but we have to reset the scale, which means we got to do something. I have something different planned for me. I'm not going to fall victim to my circumstances, be a product of my environment. I'm going to do my own thing. You know what I'm saying? N-word clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. That's a pretty popular show. I've probably seen that show like 3 times my entire life, but clapping in a live studio audience, but we talking about actually getting clapping or getting clapped at on a Saturday night. We're not talking about Saturday Night Live, SNL. All right, let's go.
I can walk you through the depths of hell. With vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep texture, protect your tail. No respect to mail, to blaze a separate trail.
He can rap. Like, he's doing da 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 da
da. I can walk you through the depths of hell. With vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to...
Keep text to protect your tail. Yeah, his rhyme pattern is crazy. All right, my bad. I'm talking way too much. Let's go. All right, grip. You're sitting here breaking down what you're talking about, but your cadence
I can walk you through the depths of hell. With vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail. To blaze a separate trail. Because they was inept as well. Inherited...
Oh, they was inept as well. They wasn't helped. Ept, it's like, it wasn't helped. Helped, ept, kind of like the same thing. We wasn't afforded that opportunity. We inherited debt. You know what I'm saying?
No respect to mail, to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set to fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits and product and pitch.
No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits. Brought up the hey, grip is rapping, bruh. Grip is rapping, bruh. I like it. I like the setup. Let's go.
Set the scale, niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits, and brought up the pitch. Honestly, it's only right I get a zombies a fix. This bass to your face from a speaker.
No comedy skits, SNL, comedy skit, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits. Come on, dog, fire.
Skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits, and brought up the pitch. Honestly, it's only right I give the zombies a fix. This bass to your...
Honestly, it's only right I give the zombies a fix. Talking about the dope fiends, zombies, only right that I give them a fix. Because of where I am, where I've been through, where I'm from. Come on, bro.
Pits and brought up the pitch. Honestly, it's only right I get the zombies a fix. This bass to your face from a speaker make.
Oh, not even drugs. It's only right that I give a zombie a fix. He's not talking about dope things. He's talking about, he calling the listeners zombies. We're a zombie. We're hypnotized. We just can't think no more. When he playing his shit, we just gravitate towards his music. We're a zombie for his music. Because he says, it's only right I give a zombie a fix. Y'all my zombies. This bass to your face from a speaker make you a tweaker. Make you tweak So he's saying his music is like drugs, and we're dope fiends. We're fiending for his music. Dope fiend, zombie for like a zombie, a dope fiend for a fix of drugs. We zombies, we music fiends. We need a hit of his music. This bass to your face from a speaker make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether. I laced my music with ether. It's fire. Like, but you lacing drugs, but I laced the music with ether. It's addictive. Y'all are addicted. Y'all some dope fiends over this musical crack that I'm giving y'all. All right, grip. Let's go.
Bitch, honestly, it's only right I get a zombie's a fix. This bass to your face from a speaker make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether. It'll take you a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is split.
It'll take you 1 week to bounce back off of one hit of this. One hit of my music, it'll take you a week to bounce back. When you hear my shit, you donezo. You donezo, you need a week to recover once I hit you with that shit. Hey, grip is spitting, cuz.
I laced it with ether, it'll take you a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Grip.
This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. The bars I'm spitting is hardcore, but can you imagine doing parkour with barbed wire? That parkour, that sport to be jumping from building to building, fence, all that. Imagine having them have to jump over barbed wire, grab it. That's a dire situation. But you compare doing parkour or barbed wire to how you rap. Cause my bars is crazy, fire.
This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Grip is a dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Holding one on a par four or higher, and your supplier. Tour guy for hire, poor guy, he's tired. Cut him some slack, he strapped rap to his back. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but inside the empty. Cause you chose rap as your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but inside the empty. Cause you chose rap as your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
I ain't even gonna bullshit you. Grip did his thing, but you know what I'm saying? That beast is about to pull up. He graced, he signed Grip, of course, so I'd imagine him rapping alongside of him, you know what I'm saying? Boogie had Eminem on Rainy Days and went crazy, so I can only imagine what Eminem is about to do right now.
All right, let's go. Fully from the script, but inside your empty. Cause you chose rap as your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So as my residuals grew, I remember those kids who were cruel, same individuals at Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who wouldn't?
The cadence is crazy. Like, I'm so critical when it comes to Eminem now. My bar is set so high. You know what I'm saying? So I'm accustomed to the puzzle pieces. I'm expecting the puzzle pieces, but there are really no puzzle pieces here. This is all crazy cadence, and I'm just letting you know, you know what I'm saying, where his mind is. Yeah, sometimes I wonder really what did my closed head injury do. I'm literally missing a screw. I'm crazy, but that's a double. Literally, figuratively missing a screw. But it seems like my memory is too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Like the flow is bananas. Flow is bananas, but you know, what he was saying is kind of diluted for Eminem standards. But I mean, he's writing a story for you. Like, he's letting you in. He's letting you in his thought process, right? But even when Eminem does that, you can expect him to do bars with that as well. But it's kind of, you know, letting off the gas with the bars and just going crazy with the flow. Bye, let's go.
It seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals, who I remember those kids who were cruel.
That's some new Eminem shit. Yeah. Right?
I wonder really what did my...
He's been doing that as of late. Towards the end of his career. Some music to be murdered by, like more recent type Moon Man type of stuff. He wasn't doing that year stuff like in the old Eminem times. That's new Eminem times.
Can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
Yeah.
Sometimes I wonder really what did my close 10th injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember those kids who were cruel. Same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary.
Mentally screwed, but hold on. Mentally screwed, missing a screw. I'm literally missing a screw, mentally screwed. Caught that, caught that.
Those kids were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school.
Like, even though he letting off the gas as far as what he's saying, it don't even matter. Don't even matter. He's like, bro, I'm killing you with the flow. I'm killing you with the flow. Marshall, you're either going to wind up dead or in a penitentiary because eventually you're going to end up clinching a tool. Come back. Eventually, I can't say it as fast as he did. Elementary school. Eventually to shoot. Penitentiary. Ugh, I can't even say it. It's a tongue twister, bro. God.
Knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either going to wind up dead or in a penitentiary because eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary
school. Vengefully to shoot. All right, that's how he said it.
Penitentiary because eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Yeah. I had some things wrong with it, yeah. But that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical fiend, I'm misfit. Since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this.
Oh, that lyrical fiend, I'm misfit. That's probably a shot at Misfit, because she's that bad. I don't know. I don't want to put that out there. I mean, let me put some context to it. I'm jumping to conclusions. Yeah, I don't. But these lyrics is not accurate. Hold on. Let me catch this.
Shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Yeah, I had some things wrong with it, yeah. But that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical fiend, I'm misfit. Since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of D my name.
All right, yeah, that's not a shot at Misfit. He wouldn't do that anyway. Tunnel in on that word. I had tunnel vision on that word because she took shots at him on that podcast, on that Math Hoffa podcast.
Yeah, but that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical fiend, I'm misfit. Since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. When I was knocking the death door, yep, I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, and I don't do that sing song bitch shit. Yeah. And I don't use autotune. All I do is spit, and this shit just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send a motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady Records. Wow. Look at all these squad killers we brought, but it's juggernauts and Godzillas. You don't rock with us, you're off of your rockers. Bitch, back to the wall, is it always is? Why I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against.
Small. Come on, bro. Come on, Don. He's doing some bars here at the end, but the fucking flow is bananas. The flow is bananas, dog. Shit. I don't like being as critical of Eminem, but like I said, the bar is raised so high, but like, okay. He's not doing triples and quadruples and puzzle pieces. Okay, we don't need to do that. I will fucking flow your head off. I will literally flow your head off. He said sing song bitch ding dong ditch. Bro, that's so elementary. It don't even, but he included that shit in this verse. Anybody who says sing song bitch ding dong ditch, come on, bro. Come on, bro. You gotta do better. But he that's how crazy this shit is with the fucking flow.
Yeah, and I don't do that sing song bitch shit. And I don't use autotune. All I do is spit, and this shit just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know.
My pen just popped your thought balloon because you're sitting there thinking stupid shit. But my pen just popped those thoughts. I mean, stop thinking that bullshit you're thinking. My pen did that. You was thinking it, you heard me rap, and you stopped thinking it.
This shit just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send a motherfucking beat to the trauma unit.
Motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Send a motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Come on, dog.
My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma.
I heard that pop in the background, but that's not him rapping. But I mean. Yeah.
This bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send a motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady Records. Wow. Look at all these squad killers we brought with us. Juggernauts and Godzillas. Yeah. You don't rock with us. You're off of your rockers. Bitch, back to the wall. Is it always is? Why I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against.
I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say the wall is not against. stacked back against the wall type of shit, but Knot's wallet, Knot is money. You got Knot of money in your wallet, but I'm not talking about that when I say the wall is not against us, because my back is not against the wall. I got options. I got options, bro.
Is it always is why I'm not talking about wallets or knots when I say that the wallet is not against? It's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past you. Regardless, you want me to reach your fucking bar.
Hold on, what?
Well, is it always is why I'm not talking about wallets or knots when I say that the wallet is not against? It's more like the cross.
Look at how far. Small like the cross. The wall is not against. Small like he's saying something I'm not catching.
And Godzilla's, you don't rock with us, you're off of your rockers, bitch, back to the wall. Is it always is why I'm not talking about wallets or knots when I say that the wallet is not against? It's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past you. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip, hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab.
Oh, that was fire. That was fire. That was fire. Look at how far this is past you. Regardless, you want me. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. Cause I reset the bar, so I'm literally just did this to Eminem. My bar is set so high. I have this imaginary bar. Like, even though Eminem has tended to surpass that bar every time, but he does it. He resets the bar for me mentally when he does what he does. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. The bar you have set so high for me doesn't exist. But no pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment. Grip is his name, but you need to grip something to hold on to it. But it's not. It's no pun intended. He's saying grip, hold on to this moment. I just signed you. You're going to have a lot of eyes on you now. It's like I'm on a song with you now. Hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're going to want you to fall from it. And that's a fact. That's a fact.
This is past you, regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip, hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seatbelt, like I did mine, and fasten yours, like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. Cause one day you'll be crashing back to earth, and if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies, and that's about all your ashes earn. Back to the water, they all give me love of my mind.
Till you're pushing up daisies, and that's all your ashes earn. Bro, low key, that may have been the hardest thing he said this whole verse, bro. Get your flowers. You want your love. You want the acknowledgement for what you've got to the game. So a lot of rappers and musicians say, or their audience or their fans say, man, give this man his roses. Give this man his flowers. He deserves them. He's put a lot in for the art, you know what I'm saying, for the culture or whatever. Like, give this man his flowers. He's done a lot. But he says, you don't get your flowers till you're pushing daisies. And that tends to happen. People are not given their flowers until they're dead and gone. That's why these artists, when they die, their music is consumed more after they're gone. Or they get all the respect and acknowledgement they should have gotten while they were here after they're gone. That's a fact. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing daisies. But a daisy is a flower. And that's about all your ashes will earn. When I die, all my ashes will earn is flowers. Even though I probably should get a lot more if I'm no longer here, if I'm dead. But that's about all your ashes will earn is you getting your flowers. But and when you're dead, you can get cremated, become ashes. And where do ashes go? Into a urn, right? See, that's the type of shit I'm expecting Eminem to do, but he waited. He had some other type of stuff in here in the verse as well. And he probably said some stuff I missed, to be honest, man, because his cadences was so crazy. The flow was ridiculous, but he ended that shit on the high note with that dope ass fucking scheme he did right there.
You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies, and that's about all your ashes earn.
Back to the wall and they all against me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn.
He said back to the wall and they all against me, but what Eminem said, hold on, with the wallet not thing, hold on.
About wallet.
Bitch, back to the wall, is it, hold on. You don't rock with us, you're off of your rocker. Bitch, back to the wall, is it always? Is what I'm not talking about. Wallets and knots when I say that the wall, it is not against me. Cause my back is not against the wall, small like the cross. I still can't, I don't know what he's saying with that small like the cross thing, but Yeah, like I said before, Eminem saying his back is not against the wall. But I had to connect that, because I hadn't heard the chorus in a minute, so I had to connect that shit.
To the wall and they all against me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rap as your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rap as your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
Alright, yeah, that was cool. Hey, Grip rapped his ass off, though. He rapped his ass off. I would still give that that track to M. You know what I'm saying? But Grip surprised me. He did his thing. And, I mean, with that being said, like, Eminem didn't go crazy with the complexities of the substance that we're used to hearing from him at this stage in his career. Let off the gas, but as far as technical aspect of it, how he prepared his verse to sound, like, he did a lot more than what Grip did. But I don't even know at this point. I definitely would say that Grip's verse had more substance to it, but what Eminem lacked in substance, he made up with on the technical aspect of how his verse sounded. And like, it was hard for me to navigate through those cadences he was putting together, like those flows he was putting together. But I mean, it wasn't like, he didn't wash Grip to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, Grip stepped up to the plate. Grip can rap. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, he can rap, man. He can rap. I'm curious to see what y'all gonna think about it. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, just glad that we got a newer M track. I know YouTube about to go crazy. You know, Eminem runs the algorithm. It's on the hip hop side of things, man. So I'm here for it. So appreciate y'all who hit me up about it. You know what I'm saying? Algorithm hit up with it. Edit this. Post it for y'all in the morning. And yeah, we out here, man. Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for everything. Night Nation. We out here grinding and growing the ground all the time. Merch. Night Talk. Patreon. Yeah, hit me up, man. I'm out.